This might be the most expensive bowl of ice cream in the world.
We all know frozen yogurt is completely overpriced, and quite frankly, I usually just stick with Blue Bell. But today, the boys and I are gonna see just how expensive a bowl of Froyo can get when filled to the absolute max. This was our first attempt, which only totaled $20.70. But this was just a test run because I knew we could do so much better. So the next day, I grabbed some supplies and met my civil engineering friend in Waco to construct the largest frozen yogurt tower the world has ever seen. We started with the foundation, as all great towers do. We then began fortifying our construction with waffle cones to expand the bowl. One thing led to another, and before we knew it, we had an absolute masterpiece. After adding toppings, here was the final price.
Oh my gosh, it's dripping.
See how much it is. 30, 13.
Yeah. I honestly feel bad not finishing it because